set to start the ninth in this one. And next it'll be the outfielder, George Springer. From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Now the 1-2 pitch. Fifth time he's punched out today. This has certainly not been his game. So here's Yuli Gurriel. He could use a hit here. 0 for 5 with 3 strikeouts. Fastball in there for a called strike. A ball and a strike to count to the Astros first baseman. Diaz is pretty much a manager's dream coming out of the bullpen. High strikeouts, doesn't walk a lot of batters, usually a recipe for a lot of success.
Oh, that's one of the keys. I think if you were to build a perfect relief pitcher, you'd want a guy that throws a lot of strikes, that minimizes the base on balls, and nobody does it as good as this guy does right now in the game of baseball.
So he couldn't get the bat off the shoulders that time. Yuli Gurriel goes down for the second out, and now they're down to their final try. Counts even 1-1 to Alex Bregman.
Hey, this guy's got an 89 mile an hour changeup. There was a time when 89 was a pretty good fastball.
Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet. Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even a 2-2.
Great take right there, but the last thing you want to do is be called up.
Swing and a miss, and he's got it. A no-hitter.